charge this man Stephen and his wife Grace and Mboru to do the work of the ministry. To fulfill the work that God has given. Across all over Kiambu and across all over this nation. In the name of the Father and the Son and the Holy Spirit, and we all say,
Amen.
May God give you the grace to love Him and to serve Him. And may God use you to be a channel through which many of the people in this region will receive this gospel that we are preaching for. Of the Gospel Centers International, and members are therefore authorized to assemble together for worship, fellowship, and counsel in the Word of God. With excellence.